You made on your investments personally about $20 million last year, and you paid 14% in federal taxes. That's the capital gains rate. Is that fair to the guy who makes $50,000 and paid a higher rate than you did? So you think it is fair?
Yeah, I think it's the right way to encourage economic growth.
Lower tax rates for him than us. Is that the way to grow America?
I'm Barack Obama, and I approve this message.